morning, dear children. Today we are going to learn about adverbs. What are adverbs? Adverbs are words that add meaning to verb, adjectives, or other adverbs in a sentence. They tell us how an action is done, when it is done, and where it is done. Let's read once again. Adverbs are words that add meaning to verbs, adjectives, or other adverbs in a sentence. They tell us how an action is done, when it is done, and where it is done. The magician shouted loudly. How did the magician shout? He shouted loudly. So, loudly is an example of an adverb. The beggar looked at the food greedily. How did the beggar look at the food? He looked at the food greedily. Greedily is an example of an adverb. The doctor called for the ambulance immediately. When did the doctor call the ambulance? He called for the ambulance immediately. Immediately is an example of an adverb. Thank you.